Join with the writers of the Horizon, but they're alive now.